They were ever so sad to grow old in a new world, through good times and bad. All the parties and weddings, the Kayleys and wakes, when New York was Irish, full of joys and heartbreaks.